Hey everybody, I am testing out these prototype Android XR glasses. Now, they're really comfortable. I think they look pretty good, but these are not as good looking as the final versions are gonna be because we have partnered with companies like Gentle Monster and Warby Parker, so they're gonna be really stylish. Now, because these are smart glasses, they have the usual stuff you'd expect. They've got speakers so you can listen to music or hear Gemini. They've got microphones, they've got a camera. And then these prototypes also have a display on one of the lenses. And that display turns out to be way more useful than you'd expect. So for example, if I take a picture, I get to see a preview of the shot that I just took to see if I got it. And the camera is actually way more useful than you'd expect too, because this works with Gemini Live, which means that it just sees the world as I'm seeing it and I can converse with it in a super natural conversational way. For example, I saw an agenda for the Google I/O show and wanted to go to this one session and I can't remember when it was. So I could just say, Gemini, can you tell me when that Android session was? And it remembers what it saw when we were walking in and just gave me the answer. That's pretty incredible. Another thing that's really great about a display is it works with Google Maps. So I can see my turn-by-turn directions when I'm looking up, but if I want to orient myself in the world, I could just look down and I see this neat little floating Google Maps that lets me orient myself. We talked a lot about Android XR at Google I/O, but we also talked a lot about Android 16 at the Android show last week. So you should check both of those things out. Me, I'm gonna keep checking out these glasses.